You should be careful what you name things. Just look at Rotten Hill, a former waste dump that got turned into a suburban residential area. Maybe if they called it Paradise Hill, the houses wouldn't be falling apart and its public services wouldn't be drowning in debt. Then again, a dump by any other name would smell just as putrid.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
I've been getting a bit desperate trying to find a hobby that will relax me. This time I gave seances a go, but talking to the air and getting no replies. I can do that in my day job, man.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
Centers. I mean, they look like hospitals from the outside, but inside? Patients are forbidden from revealing the orb's secret healing techniques. Might just have to go undercover and see for myself. Have you seen the latest edition of the Two Point Squabbler? Of course not. Why would you? You're an intelligent human being. That's why you listen to the Harrison Wolf Power Hour. Just remember to keep doing that.
The Health Minister is arriving.
This advertisement has been removed due to a dispute between Two Point Radio and the producer of Jumbo Nuts. Oh wait, hang on, it shouldn't actually say Jumbo Nuts. Can we do another take? Okay, great.
This is Two Point Radio.
Directly at the camera. bits of their rubbish in the bin.
Thank you.
suspicious objects should be poked with a special stick.
I'm back, dear listeners, and today the Sir Nigel Bickleworth Show is brought to you by Pretense, the scent all this year's sophisticates are wearing.
Patients with cubism are arriving.
Dear listeners, if you are forced to visit a branch of Swindles, by all accounts, Two Point County's most popular bank, be prepared for an existential crisis. Be prepared also to lose all your money. That is all I will say on the subject.
Thank you. Hospital will not be considered patients. Attention! Don't feed the ghosts. They're dead. Thank you. Asking to speak with the administrator. It's complicated. The health minister is arriving.
If any of you wish to see my head explode, and I'm sure many among you do, all you need to do is send in a postcard in which you misspell effect for affect, or vice versa. Truly, there is no greater blight than this despicable and all too common error.
Thank you.
This is Nigel Bickleworth on Two Point Radio.
And now for the traffic report, in which I report that I despise cyclists. If you can't handle a motorized vehicle, then I suggest you get off the road. And that's today's traffic report. Domesticated? Try litigated! The Bureaucats are back with more wacky administrative mishaps than ever.
Damn bureaucrats!
No amount of paperwork is going to stop these cats from landing on their feet. Watch Bureaucats every day on Bungle Kids, 24 hours a day. This is Two Point Radio.
Confiscated and in all likelihood eaten. Thank you.
And now for a slightly different edition of Sir Nigel Reviews. Today I would like to review Blossington Park in Hogsport, where I recently made the mistake of eating my packed lunch. The benches are medieval torture devices, the grass is a nauseous shade of green, and there are children everywhere. Avoid like the literal plague.
To psychiatry.
You won't catch me attending one of the Orb's wellness centers. I can assure you of that. I hear they make patients wear strange robes, for one thing. No, it's a good old-fashioned hospital gown for me, or nothing. Backless, of course.
VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being. Thank you. surgery now arriving. Assistant to marketing. Attention. Please lower your expectations.
Two-Point County wasn't always barren of intellect and academic achievement, you know. The little-known philosopher Bernard Tweedwell was born in a rotting hill hospital. His greatest contribution was the notion that eyelashes have feelings too. Make of that what you will. Thank you.
From the makers of Never Blink comes Pulpitation. The energy drink made with the discarded pulps of oranges and just a drop of rocket fuel. Pulpitation, because sleep is for the weak. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Hello, dear listeners. I'm Ricky Hawthorne. How are you doing this fine morning? Is it morning? I'm all confused. Let's play a record while I sort myself out. I've got some very exciting news for you today. Shortly, we'll be having a call-in competition that will just knock your socks off. Oh, what a prize! You simply won't believe it. Stick around for an announcement after this next tune.
This hospital does not offer monetary support.
Thank you.
What will they think of next? Holistics, one of my favorite companies in the world, has come up with a Damson Jam face mask, which they claim has over a 3% chance of making you live longer. I've already ordered 2 boxes. Ooh. Thank you.
listening to Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio.
Bad news, I'm afraid. The competition I promised has been cancelled. The amazing prize appears to have gone astray. I know I put it down here somewhere. Oh well, on to more music.
New to the Cheesy Gubbins family. That's too cheesy flavor. Who needs new ideas when you can have more cheese?
More cheese?
Cheesy Gubbins presents That's Too Cheesy.
Gubbins.
Dare you? 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
inspector now arriving at the hospital. Patients with grey anatomy arriving.
Some unsettling news today. The air quality in Smogley is bad enough to kill a canary. And a new study says the pollution is spreading to the rest of the county. So take an umbrella with you. There could be pigeons falling out of the sky.
Robberies are up 20%, arson is up 40%, and parking violations are down 7%. Marvelous!
Today's thought for the day is something of a conundrum and was suggested by a loyal listener, Katie Bottle. Be thankful for wisdom. It makes you wise enough to know what to be thankful for. Well, I'm thankful for that quote, Katie.
Thank you.
Every day, hundreds of Pointians have their life force drained by corners they're not aware of. Smooth yourself over by checking into an Orb Wellness Center. Soak in the power of the Orb. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Epidemic over. Disease control are impressed.
Listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
If you ask anyone with even an iota of good sense and good taste, they will tell you there is only one program on 2 Point Radio worth listening to. It is this one. Welcome to the Sir Nigel Bickleworth Show.
Thank you. I had a little mishap in the kitchen last night while slicing white truffles, making rather a dreadful gash in my index finger. But after a quick trip to a jumbo hospital to have a gold-laced plaster applied, all was well again. Money well spent, I say. Today I will be reviewing Two Point's premier walking stick shop, Lean On Me, which can be found tucked away in Pelican Wharf. After test walking a variety of sticks with all manner of beautiful handles, I can genuinely say I did not fall down once. And what greater recommendation could you possibly want?
stations on the way. VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being. Training course completed. Doctor required in Deluxe Clinic.
Point Radio.
Is there any more stirring sight than watching one-eyed Wallace, our venerable old lighthouse, casting its wandering and luminescent gaze upon the sea? So it is to Wallace I dedicate this delightful little piece of music.
tired of thinking for yourself? Wish you could donate all your money. Join the Orb Foundation today. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
You have doubtlessly had many anxious moments wondering whether you have placed your apostrophes correctly. Here is a simple grammar guide to help you through such torment. Try communicating through drawings. They may be more adequate to your intellectual level.
Full. Newsletter's announcement, toilets need routine servicing. Office calling doctor. injection room.
Time for a call-in, and today's subject is, oh goody, some upcoming prehistoric sporting event, which will no doubt elicit any number of tribal grunts from our listeners. Fortunately, the supporters of 2.FC have yet to decipher how to operate the telephone, so let's just sit in silence for a while, shall we?
Thank you.
Listening to Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Ding dong! Chef Ricky's at your electromagnetic door with some piping hot culinary takeaways. Tonight, I will be serving up tips on how to turn your dinner party from lukewarm to lukehot. There'll be anecdotes and recipes, laughter and tears. Stick around.
Training course completed.
Think of the guest list as the seasoning to your evening, but also as the foundation, like a fine meaty stock. And remember, above all else, it's the guest list. You can go in a number of different directions, and that's why I'd recommend trying out a number of them. Bring together multiple circles to create concentric circles. For a more intimate atmosphere, invite only your closest friend. Or spice things up by inviting people that positively despise each other. Now that's fiery. Tired of thinking for yourself? Wish you could donate all your money? Join the Orb Foundation today. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point,
more often.
This is 2 Point Radio. Thank you.
Service required in fracture ward.
Jumbo Corp boss Jumbo McNally visited a local hospital today in one of his routine goodwill tours. A spokesman for Mr. McNally said he handed out discount vouchers on some of Jumbo's most popular snacks. Wasn't that lovely of him?
Training course complete. Class dismissed. Training course complete. complete. Class dismissed.
Ambience, or as I like to call it, noise pairing. The soundtrack to your evening must be composed with all of the same discernment as your food. You must consider its balance, its volume, and its acidity. I won't go so far as to give away the recipe to my perfect playlist, largely because everyone must develop their own true sound. But I will say that I believe I've discovered the perfect balance of accordion jazz and bird calls.
Deluxe Clinic calling doctor. Would an assistant please go to marketing?
Slow is smooth, and smooth is really quite delicious. That's right, slow cooking is all the rage, and you should give it a try. You'll have heard about all the favourites, your 24-hour this and your 48-hour that, but try out my 72-hour wild boar, guaranteed to make you say, caw.
Dinner conversation. I've heard countless bits of advice that center around memorizing topic ideas or interesting tidbits and so on. And that's all well and good, and I really mean that. But I've decided to take it a step further and designed 4 or 5 line scripts for myself. I'll admit that sometimes one of my planned responses doesn't always make the most sense to what my guest has just said, but what you lose in cohesion, you make up for in practice and snappy delivery. Try it sometime.
Why in the hospital? Thought you ought to know. Doctor needed in DNA lab. Thank you.
New to the Cheesy Gubbins family. That's too cheesy flavor. Who needs new ideas when you can have more cheese?
More cheese?
Cheesy Gubbins presents That's Too Cheesy. Dare you? 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio. Thank you.
advancement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Careful, just because you finished dinner doesn't mean that you finished your dinner party. Guests are a greedy, ungrateful breed as a rule, and they need entertaining. Don't get caught with your trousers on backwards, and make sure you've got something planned. A few recommendations: garden Skittles, lemon verbena, and the kazoo. Can throw a pleasant evening, but only the expert host knows how to get rid of their guests. An acrobat can corkscrew in midair all they like, but unless they stick the landing, no one will remember their dinner party. Each evening is different and requires a unique approach. Know when to yawn, when to remind a guest of their early start, when to yell panther and run screaming from your own home. Good night.
Tune to the Harrison Wolf Show on Two Point Radio. And if this is your first time listening, don't worry, it'll all make sense eventually. Just let the words wash over you.
Listen up, people. This is serious. If we're not careful, one of these days we'll wake up and find Two Point County has been renamed Jumbo County. And all the products will be Jumbo products. And the only services will be Jumbo services. And you'll have to pay Jumbo just to walk down the street. Don't say I didn't warn you.
End of year approaching.
Tired of thinking for yourself? Wish you could donate all your money? Join the Orb Foundation today. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More Two Point, more often. This is Two Point Radio.
DNA lab. The epidemic has ravaged the hospital.